Community Matters. Now an Emmy Award-winning chef from the Bay Area with North Valley roots is hoping to bring new bars and restaurants to downtown Fresno. Today, Chef Ryan Scott and Fresno developer Terrence Frazier donated more than 400 pounds of fresh meat, chicken, and pork to the Poverello House. First, the two served it up, and then they talked with us about their business plans. Here's more.
Feeding the need at downtown Fresno's Poverello House to hopefully understand the need.
Also, I wanted to see Terrence in a hairnet, and I won.
I don't want to get any of my hairs.
No, don't do it.
In those hairnets, TV chef Ryan Scott and Fresno developer Terrence Frazier. Tuesday, the two announcing plans to bring a shipping container just like this one to downtown Fresno in 2019.
We're going to take five of those, build two bars, three restaurants. Maybe there's going to be a Spanish influence. Maybe there'll be pizza.
Yes.
There'll be something sexy.
Something sexy, he says.
Somewhere around this area.
The Grizzly Stadium, if you look out to left, center, or right field, maybe it's in one of those corners.
The duo says plans for the container park are being processed to bring life to downtown and keep some of the 40 to 50,000 people there each day, there each night. But the two say when and if they start building, they want to keep giving back.
Our way of just saying, hey, we want to be a partner with you, and we need to know, what do you need here? We're going to need workers, we're going to need food handlers, we're going to need security.
Yes.
So why not start here?
And Scott says he was raised in Los Banos. The two have known each other more than 10 years. Still to come, it's the classic fair with a bunch of new additions.
Our new debut milkshake is going to be a bacon caramel milkshake.
Sounds good. Coming up, we get a look at the food, the rides, and the fun that you can have at the big Fresno Fair. Plus, doctors working in Armenia to save lives. How one Valley man's gift is changing lives, too.